It's Sunday. It's a lot of things are out of sync right now. Anyways, good morning. Welcome to today's episode of Joystick Alley. I'm Circle 37. And today we'll be starting Pokemon Violet. Unfortunately, what you're hearing in the background is me having not gotten through the options yet. And I will shut music off as soon as I can. Announcements are out of the way. Let's get into that right now. That first year is not the first year. This launch pad back. Back. Now, I have played Pokemon Scarlet, and while my hair color is the same as my player in there, I changed it to features. Good, finally. Okay, sorry about that. There's trouble. Now, if I'm right about this, we won't get the phone call until after the start of the treasure hunt. Hopefully. Yeah, I'm using my middle name for this. So I tried trying to figure out my actual name. I should say my first name. Professor Stewie was the same way. Up in my room. Or should they studio off? Yeah, I am so just in the hat for something else as soon as I can. Hmm. Loading. Ah, that's what I was thinking. Let's just bring in Adam. Yeah, you know, I feel like this winter uniform better than the one in Scarlet. That was a lot of gray. New spring. Ooh, that looks nice. Here we have the Joker. I think we'll go new spring. Oh, yeah, I don't want to be responsible. I'm just practicing. There we go. There's always this one guy every game starting. Okay, we have arrived. Oop. Dialing. Connecting and currently happy. Over-roasted the orange there a bit. Yeah, I would love to have the music on for all this, but the Ed Sheeran song is the ending. I figured they're not serious. Okay. Oop, I hit B. Have it in mind. If B wants to put in A and vice versa on all of the controllers. Now, in my start game, I picked the Clacky first, but I think this time I'm going to go this order. I think y'all know where I'm going with it, but I always have trouble spelling it. That's a good name for our little fire buddy, don't you think? Pulling an ass already, I see. Why can't they just use the anime beam? They just do the meow thing. Okay, let's go exploring. There's a few things we can get up here before we do this. Okay. Character. Personally, I'm fairly good. Not professional full level, but I'm still pretty good. Yeah, the music would be nice, but... more, but more damage. Ooh. Okay, one more to do. Timing for this to where are you from, Cavell and Stewie? Thank you. Okay. Okay. There you go. That girl likes to run. Seven tokens. I picked up. Okay, I need to explore Poco Pan. Let me just find. Yeah, unless you're like me, you may catch a level 65 barbo with a regular pokeball. Oh, we're not thinking of a quick ball. Do it. Okay. Now, one of my habits is that I always press the B button at the point of impact. Impact of the Pokeball. Oh, well, it actually does slightly improve the capture rate. Considering that I managed to catch Pokemon with Quick Balls twice in a row with it, I say it actually worked. Yeah, that was another one I was playing on using last on Charlotte, but never did. Okay, so now roll a 14, which means I should have enough for what I want to do, which is a lot of exploring. Well, you got me over here. Okay. I'm gonna have to be careful here. But that one gets accepted. Again, being super careful. Being aggressive. I'll edit that. Edit that. Yeah, the only time to beat button trick that doesn't truly work is if it's a legendary, using a quick ball, and the game's a bit bad. Come up here. I can get away with that. I think I know the perfect name for this guy. Oh, yeah. do some work on you. That one later. Let's find a Pokemon three. Well, looks like we're going back to the story here for a bit. Oh boy. And here we have the TFU heavy. Heavy. smell like it's possibly a touching, so music might be on. Nope, dead. Time to follow it. Let me play, please. Thank you. Now, here we're going to have a little bit of issues dealing with other fire types. For the most part. Of course, I'm gonna find the exit. But then again, I got popped up for right now. I think we can think of a better one, one that usually comes up, especially before the evolved form. Now, perfect one, baby. Yeah, let's head to the party. Oh boy. Oh boy. Down there. doing that. Yet. Yeah. Okay, time to get overpowered. Yeah, but in doing so, it used up a lot of energy. Okay. Okay, with that out of the way, I'm going to take my first 5 minute break. I shall see you all in a little bit. We'll be right back. Okay, welcome back to Joystick Alley. I'm Dr. 37 for those joining us. As always, you can follow me over on Twitter, YouTube, and here on Twitch. And make sure to join the game screen here. Please like to comment my YouTube video to help me out a lot over there. Yeah, and now let's get back to more Pokemon Violet, where we were heading to the lighthouse to meet up with HD Arbor. Yes, that was delivered. Oi. That did more damage than I would. All right, now that's out of the way. go check out the view. Of course, you can see the game on that. Yep, Nigel's going ready to go get it. They're not going to do that. What are you doing? Why didn't ask to use the Door of the Explorer music, which is his path. Okay. Because of the level difference, I'm just going to get back. I won't knock it down. That was your first trainer battle as well. I'll take that. Now it's still fast. I don't
That works.
Honestly, I don't need Firefly because I got half an arrow. So, I just want to get rid of it. Let's go ahead and get others. I never could think of a good one for the real line. So I'm gonna bother on that one. Okay, money. Stuff I never use. Thank you. No. Oh, good. Outside the obvious one, three of them don't get enough to catch two more to make it work right. And I don't want to do that. Actually, I do a very. Too much breath. Thank you. Okay. Like this new feature. Definitely, yeah. You can ask Pokemon if you want to get a new. It might be. I don't know. Not without a lot of copyright, no. Hopefully I got that one right. Thank you for the avoid. I feel like I think of a good one. Your introduction to the Pokemon Center. Why is this called the technical machine bot? I didn't get it over. Let's have no clue. Yeah, you saw me do electro earlier. Register my birthday on my own. There's certain information you need to know, and that is. Yeah, I never used these, so I saw them the first chance I did. Nine potions, I'll get a couple more. Yeah, well, I think it's a good one, but we're going to take the long one. Mostly just find myself. Like that. and our first PM call. Oh, and definitely. No! You just had to quit, didn't you? We'll find a new one. Okay, this one also goes for the girl being female. Single type or dual type? Let's go dual type. I'll fix it. That's the thing I missed, not having access to cut. Another team ball. One. All right, kid, what do you got to us? Take out the helm. Why did I do that? I really need to pick up on these first. Ooh, a nipple. Look at some things you can find on the screen. Can't get that one on the island. Get in the switch, yeah. Ah, are they in Looper? Yeah, there's the second one. Maybe it's just going to be bad. Oh, I can't think of a good one. I'll send the box for now. I want to heal up Hobbit first. I hope you learn a better move here soon. Yeah, that sounds about right. Okay. I'm gonna get these guys. Ouch. Yeah, I can't really think of anything. Okay, best chance I've got. More confused than I do. Honestly, can't really blame it. Frankly, we'll hold on for now. Let's see if it works. Sun's for you. I don't want to do that one either. Alright, let's get some time. But it can move full, so. Move on. Sun turn. I can't think of a good one. Ooh, Bonsley. I can't think of a good name for all of them. It's my own book. I'll get you in a book. I just want to go heal up. Let's be a good time to take my last 5 minute break. I shall see you all in a little bit.
Thank you.
Okay, welcome back to the last hour of Joyce McCallie. I'm Chris Nathan, for those joining us. As always, you can follow me over on Twitter, YouTube, and your Twitch. Here, please like a comment on my YouTube videos. Help me out a lot over there. And now let's get back to catching, I think, the last Pokemon I need in general for this area. I'm not going to score anything more, and then we'll just catch things in school. Oh, now you hit them. Okay. Oh, cool. I got a couple big balls. Okay, maybe that's second to last. Let me go back and do this. Yeah, Habanero is going back into this thing. Technically, there was some down around here. Hey. Islands, not to get up on the specific Pokemon. When you're earlier, not here now. I thought it was going to come back. Or Coral, quit praying for the peace here. Thank you. There once was a Magikarp in this pond. I turned my back, now they're just gone. Sorry, had to do that. Could use a better dual type water rock. Level 10, no, really. Not. Oh, this is a good evil for me. I'm a whole bunch of stuff around here. To heal up and get on with the gimmick. Okay, here comes Mona. Glad to get make an anime of Ash going to school here. He and Mona would pretty much be going off each other all the time. A little bit back in. Is it that best one? Survive. Yeah. Let's go with this one because I almost never use it. Let's go in. No, no, they are not. All right. Let's go explore. Mostly you want to be here. Stop, I want to be first. Here first, because I'm going to be... I want my character to match me as much as possible. I thought, don't do it for me. I'll find it. This one gives it bad. Well, I don't think Look what I wanted to happen. They're not doing pump at all. Well, you know, let's go with it. There are a couple stops on the street. Could be good out here. So we got a nice sandwich stop. Grass. There's an item, the TM ball bit on the ledge over there. But you're going to need to wait until you get right on the curve. I did some items up on the rooftop. I'm going to need to wait until right on Keep getting on in violet. Alright, we'll get those later. Penny and Team Star. Alright, we'll go with it for now. Anyone getting Doki Doki Literature Club vibes from her? Hey. don't know if Team Rocket prepared anything like that. I like the good anime. Earlier games. That was a power move. Okay. 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 It's a long, hard climb, but we're gonna get there. Yeah. Hmm. I really do. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, we'll be seeing these classrooms a lot. Urban Mystica, aka ATM. Hello. Yeah. These guys will eventually come up. Path of Legend started. Unfortunately, we get the other next path. What's this called here? Okay. Unfortunately. Go to the staff room real quick. Meet some of the other teachers. Top champion. We just met and chairwoman of the Pokemon on the Garen Padilla. Yeah, this is the first game where you'll basically eventually earn all 18 badges. 8 official, 10 not. The language teacher. That's history. And that's the math teacher. That was the game that was right there. I think somebody needs to change his vibe. Mm-hmm. I learned about your hero and a whole bunch of other stuff. I'm not going to try to do voices, because frankly, all my voices are flatlining like one and the same. Alright, that was the fucking hero. Okay. That. Yeah, I really wish they gave us the ability to decorate this room. That's the bathroom door, but we won't be able to go in there yet. Alright. And I'm going to run things over a little bit here. Just so we can get things started. All right. It is time. Oh, sure, just barge on in the moment. How's that look? I'm changing anything. I'll lose the kendo. cool. Yeah, I'm definitely seeing those eyebrows. And there's the other five. Yeah, yeah, see, that's not exactly what we're fighting. Well, it's something new. Yeah, not everything could be advanced stadium like what they had in Galar. Unfortunately, we still need to go to the Westgate first. The first gym's easier to deal with than dealing with that Pokemon. I don't know where to start from. Okay, we'll do that after we finish everything else. Right now, there's a couple things I want to go through. Okay, I'll take one. I don't know if Wes has to be because of my character, but I'll do that here. Just in case. Yeah, we'll mess with that once it gets to the self-experience. Alright, we're good. Well, I guess that's it for today. Now that the event is started. Now that the event is started, I'm going to end the game here for today. Hey, thank you for joining me today. I hope to see you here tomorrow for the next episode of Joseph Cali, where we will be taking on our first gym leader, as well as taking down some Pokemon. As always, you can follow me over on Twitter, YouTube, and here on Twitch. Information is underneath the game screen here. Please like and comment my YouTube videos. That's a help out a lot over there. I hope you all have a safe and happy afternoon, evening, morning, whatever time period you're watching this from. Until then, this is Director J7 saying I shall see you all next time.